Hi, I'm John Holliday from YKK. I'm one of the development engineers here that works with our global marketing group. And we're here today at the OR show promoting some of our new zipper products. And specifically, I want to do a little bit more detail on our new product that we're featuring here called the TouchLink zipper. And to put this very simply, this is a rubber injected pull tab that has an NFC chip embedded within it. So we're securing it fully encased within this rubber. And kind of how we came about this is we wanted to look at, you know, how we see connected garments and how they're using current digital triggers to connect or to launch off to a different software platform. And with this, we looked at how people are currently using things such as QR codes that have become very commonplace during the pandemic, as well as fabric patches. And we were looking at kind of their advantages, their costing, and also their disadvantages as well. And we wanted to look towards fasteners specifically, and in this case, zippers, to see what might be a good fit to implement NFCs into our zippers. And two main reasons why we chose the slider, in particular the rubber pull tab, is first and foremost is, again, if you have a center front zipper or a zipper on a product, generally the consumer is using this to operate the product, so they're very familiar with where it's located at. Or often QR codes can be with inside the garment or attached to hang tags and be removed. Or even fabric patches, you know, have to be concerned with some of the bending and just general wash cycles and wear and tear that you might have. So we selected the zipper, one, for that familiarity that I talked about, as well as I mentioned before, with encasing this in rubber, we're essentially entombing this and creating a very durable housing for the NFC chip itself. So this is going to protect it from any type of excessive temperature, humidity, moisture, and again, that general usage and wear that we'll have with the consumer, and be able to go through a number of wash cycles as well, just not as concerning as we typically would be. But with the TouchLink, you know, with your smartphone that has an NFC capable, which is pretty much anything from an iPhone 6 and up at this point, and many phones now have native NFC readers built within them, you'll take your smartphone, you'll attach it to the NFC, where the NFC is located at, and that there will be able to launch you to the end user experience that is really dictated by the brand. And this can ultimately be as simple as just doing hang tag removal or sharing more detailed product information. It also can be used for warranty registration, or even things like such as care instructions. We also look at it towards more circularity and more end of life, where we can help to give like the garment or the product itself, like a product passport or even a birth certificate, as you can think about, that's going to stay with that garment for its entire life and usage. And this can be used to help facilitate rental, secondhand buying as well, and then of course the end of life circularity. So as we mentioned, a lot of times these hang tags and this product information labels are being removed by the consumer. And when this garment ultimately ends up at a recycler, they need to be able to identify not only the material blend, but what components may be troublesome in the recycling stream. So with this, that product information can be tied and updated as needed, and also push the consumer, if you're done with that garment, hey, it can be submitted to here for recycling, or if you want to resell that or put that in the secondhand market, these are also some avenues that you can look at. So these are all things that we can do with the user experience. And ultimately, like we like to say, is the experience is really limited to the brand's imagination. And help to bring that to fruition, YKK ourselves is not a software company. We do not develop that, and we don't do the encoding. We're, you know, typically a zipper manufacturing. So really, to bring this product to market, we've had to partner with select software companies at this time, and they're helping to build out those user experiences and work directly with the brand. So it's more of a three-way conversation between us, the supplier, as YKK with a TouchLink zipper, as well as the software provider and then the brand as well, to help bring everything together to link this NFC chip and that product to the garment. So with the design of this, just to talk about some of the challenges just for this tech talk. When we first look at this, we again identified the need for putting an NFC chip in a zipper. And again, we looked at and analyzed how fabric patches and QR codes were being used traditionally. And then once we identified that, we started looking for NFC suppliers to be able to put this in the chip. And the first thing we looked at is we wanted to have an NFC chip that wasn't going to overly limit our pull design shapes. At the show here, we have a transparent TPU on one side. And again, that's more just to highlight that there is an NFC located in it. But we wanted to be able to do standard rubber colors. So if you did not want this to have to be so visible, that way it could be used more, say, for authenticity. It doesn't even have to be so consumer facing. So we wanted, first and foremost, to have a chip that was not too wide, so that way we don't have this very oblong or odd shape on the pull tab. And then we also had to select an NFC chip that could go with our production process just for the temperature exposure and whatnot we needed. So once we're able to identify a chipset that we were happy with, we then modified our existing production process, specifically the rubber pull tab injection. So we had to create a cavity essentially to house this and secure it within the rubber pull tab, as well as take into consideration of the heat constraints of the chip itself and just make those adjustments to our production process. Then what we've ended up here is this final product, and we have a rubber injected pole here. It can be used, currently we're producing it on our size fives, but this could be used on coil, Vislon, metal chains, just wherever you want to implement it, and can be looked at for other sizes as well. But you always need to take into consideration that we are having to house the NFC chip itself. So with this one, the width is not so limiting, but the overall minimum length is what's required. So we have to have enough rubber to fully encase that chip fully. But with this now, we are very happy to launch this product at the show this year. And if you do have interest in this, certainly reach out to your YKK contact and we can talk more. Obviously, with the involvement we have here, this is not just simply a cut zipper that we're passing over to the vendor. It does require a deeper conversation, but YKK and our sales reps are always interested in, again, working with you here. If you have your own software provider, we're open with working with them as well, or we can recommend some of the existing software companies that we're working with just based upon the needs that you have. But again, feel free to reach out to us and we'll gladly initiate this conversation and look forward to hearing from you soon. Thank you.